An autopsy will be performed this morning on the victim of a crash in Vigo County. It happened a little after 6 o'clock last night around US 41 and Carlisle Road. Indiana State Police Public Information Officer Sergeant Matt Ames told News 10 a trooper saw a motorcycle speeding down 41, weaving in and out of traffic. The trooper chased the motorcycle for a while, but stopped when police command called off the chase. Police say the motorcycle continued to speed until it eventually rear-ended the back of a deputy sheriff's squad car. Both people in the bike were thrown from the vehicle. 27-year-old Jack Beagle of Terre Haute died at Terre Haute Regional Hospital. Police say the deputy in the sheriff's car was David McAdams, and he was not hurt. A female passenger, 28-year-old Brittany Marie Rose Wagner, was airlifted to Methodist Hospital. We're still working to learn her condition.